So to solve this, we do the same trick as before. And again, I lined it up that the numbers turn out correctly. It's not as easy to do real regression. But we're going to find that as we increase our size by 500 feet, from 500 to 1,000 or 1,000 to 1,500, the price also increases by 500. So that means the ratio of price increase to size increase is 1. And that goes in over here. So go vertical, we find that as we increase the age by 20 years, our price drops by minus 200. So that means the ratio of those minus 200 divided by 20 is minus 10. It's really important to get the minus set right, because older houses are cheaper in this spreadsheet. And eventually, as we try to find the y-intercept, so to speak, or put differently, the constant over here, we plug in those two constants over here on the left data point. 500 times 1 would be 500. 0 times minus 10 is 0. So we would, with these two coefficients, only get a 500 over here. We need to get all the way to 1,000, so we have to add 500 to it. And that's the correct result. Okay, once again, this is a multivariate regression. It happens to be an exact fit. If you get into situations where these numbers don't exactly fit, you have to apply a much more complicated formula. You can't just look at the data over here and data over here. You have to look at all the data. But explaining that detailed formula to you is a bit outside the scope of this class. But what you will do is we'll use the existing software to calculate results for situations just like this.